the simple cinema of Rishikesh Mukherjee, where light comedy sprinkled with emotional home truths add up to an entertaining movie for the whole family. It has touches of Rishidas Anand and Ravi Chopra's Baagban, but Soumya Joshi's writing has a life of its own. There are two major contributors out here. One is the refreshingly different storyline and uncomplicated storytelling. The second element without which the first wouldn't have succeeded is the easy efficiency of its lead actors. Delightful Amitabh Bachchan as Dattatreya Vakharia and the consummate Rishi Kapoor as his son Babulal elevate the writing. Babulal is the hunched and grumpy 75-year-old whose life revolves around his medical condition. His father, in M.F. Hussain getup, is the 102-year-old with twinkling eyes and a zest for life. One day, Vakharia decides that having his morose son around isn't good for his longevity. So Babulal must be packed off to an old-age home. He'll set a record too in the bargain of being the first father in the history of mankind to send his son to an old-age home. Babulal, who's stuck to a routine all his life, clinging to things familiar, can't bear the idea of leaving home. But his father won't change his mind unless, of course, Babulal fulfills a list of impossible conditions. Essentially the story of just two characters, director Umesh Shukla brings in Dheeru, who works part-time at the medical store, to be the bridge. And several scenes are comfortingly snug and amusing, like the three going out for Chinese dinner, or the Chinese cutout of the world's oldest person whose record Dattatreya is out to break. Somewhere along the way, Babulal's family life is unspooled. Some may wonder why his father doesn't have a backstory, but actually it was a good idea to let the older man just be who he is in the present. Besides, whatever Babulal has gone through is his father's story too, it's all in the family. And giving the father a different track of his own would have been too predictable. Why Dattatreya does what he does to Babulal and the smooth change in the son, where a sunny smile breaks out over his face, give it a heart and a tearful moment that go beyond the obvious chuckle. It's difficult to say who's better, Amitabh Bachchan, who makes Dattatreya so endearing, or Rishi Kapoor, whose shoulders stop stooping ever so subtly. Sandwiched between the stalwarts is Gujarati actor Jimmy Trivedi, who also holds his own as Dheeru. Salim Suleiman's music, especially Sonu Nigam's Kulfi, further add to the simple appeal of the film. One sore note is the enforced Gujarati, especially by Bachchan, who suddenly says paking for packing, job for job and note for not, but drops his accent at convenience. But I'm nitpicking. For a neat family entertainer, 102 Not Out gets a 3-star rating.